Dump truck driver got a ticket after driving into a bridge over the 190 because he didn't lower the truck's boom. The truck was gone by the time that we got there, but crews had closed down and started work on the Rossler Avenue Bridge right near the 90-190 split. Fortunately, nobody was injured here, and the bridge is open for rush hour, but it will be closed again at 7 o'clock for some more repairs.